Fingers were all that was left of the spark.